This day is about Erica Campbell because she is beautiful, she is stylish, and when she's with her husband, the bae is on pop out at all times because she pops out. So let's take one of our favorite looks from Erica Campbell and redo it. You know how we do. Follow me. Let's get started. To spice up my look. The last look on the segment was about Sarah Jakes Roberts, so I had to bite just one more outfit from her. How did I do? You like? So the jacket, June Leathers, retails at $400. We got them here at Ritz, $100. And not only that, this shirt, beautiful, retails at $250 by Byron Lars, an African-American designer, okay? $250, and we got it for $59. How did I do? And you know my tip is make it your own, which is why I had to throw on my hater blocker to block these haters while we with our bae. Well, guys, how did I do? We chose three looks from Erica, and I picked choice number one. So I picked choice number one because, Erica, we need you to post more photos on your vacations. We know you pop out, but this is what we could find in the store today. So we chose this romper because it is nice, it is flowy, it is fun. You get to go out with your bae, and you can move. It's comfortable, and on vacation, if you're taking a vacation with your guy, you want to relax and you don't want to be all uptight and everything. It shows, you know, a nice little bit of cleavage for your husband so you can give him just a little bit of teaser. And then you can also wear this in the daytime. In the daytime, throw on your head a blocker. Put you on some flats and pop you a little color because you and your bae, y'all are going on a date, okay? So Baecation is all fun and fabulous. And let me tell you about the prices. This romper, designed by Madewell, retails at $158. We got it for $39. Isn't that a blessing? That's our goal here at Church Glam, to get you styled fabulous, nice, and cute for your vacation for less. So let us know how we did. Let us know if I pulled off the Erica Campbell look, or if you have better suggestions, or whatever choice you would have picked. Talk back with us. Also, if y'all see Erica on Baecation, snap some photos, post them, and hashtag Church Glam, because I obviously couldn't find that many. But let's do it, guys. Let's work as a team. We got this. In the comments, let us know how you would like Erica to look, and let us know if you would have chosen a different look. Hashtag Church Glam for whatever you post when you're on your vacation. Thanks, guys. I am Portia Carter with Church Glam on the Yes Show.